Today we're doing peanut butter cup pancakes. Sound complicated? Don't worry, peanut butter cup pancakes are exactly the same as your everyday run-of-the-mill pancakes, except for they're completely different. And they're vegan. The ingredients are simple. Wow. So let's kick this off by grabbing yourself some coconut oil, grabbing yourself a pan, and just putting that pan straight on the heat. Now just sit and wait for all that coconut oil to melt. Here's what yours should look like once you're done. Now add all the stuff into a big bowl that you can go stir. Now just pour the coconut oil into the bowl. Grab yourself 2 tablespoons of honey and pour that into the bowl for a yummy, tasty, gloopy mix. Baking powder, bicarbonate soda, and some salt. Vanilla extract, and now stir that baby up. Now grab yourself some milk and pour it into a cup. Do the same with flour, make sure both go to about 3/4 full. And now you're ready to pour those 2 bad boys into the bowl. Before you start mixing, you might want to consider adding an egg. If you forgot the step, well, fuck it. Now grab yourself another bowl and distribute the mix evenly between the two. Add cocoa powder into one bowl and peanut butter into the other. I said peanut butter. That's close enough. And now mix your 2 bowls thoroughly. Now this should be more or less your result. Now turn up the heat. Add a good sized dollop of the cocoa bowl onto the pan. Make sure you get a nice flat base. Add a bit more if you need to. Now grab your peanut butter bowl and add the mix into the middle of your base. Now wait for the base to cook, but try to leave the top bit bubbly. Now you're ready to flip it over. Feast your eyes upon your delicately cooked peanut butter cup pancake.
Disgusting.
And once again, boys and girls, always remember to clear up after yourself.